Here we are near Isabella Lake after the Pagami Creek Fire. We are at the Island River after the Pagami Creek Fire. Even as the Pagami Creek Fire still smolders, there's new growth coming from the ashes.